with Simone Del Rosario in Nogales. Simone, what are things looking like right now?
Guy, this is absolutely the scariest way that we have seen Nogales. We're actually going to move. Police are asking us to move in just a minute. So I know that there was a package that we were going to run, but I want you guys to stay live right here. The water has reached above 8 feet. We were at 4.5 feet. That's how low it had gone down before. The average was around 5.5 feet today. But as you can see right now, scary levels happening right now in Nogales when we've only seen maybe 3 inches of rain so far. In the last 30 minutes or so, this has risen at about 4 feet in this wash, almost doubling the area. So right now we're going to tag out in Nogales, and the police are asking us to remove ourselves from the area as soon as possible. And they are searching the river right now to make sure no one loses a life here tonight. We're live in Nogales. I'm Simone Del Rosario, KGN 9 on your side.
All right, Simone, thank you.